6:30 in the morning on the Golden Eagle. Headed up to, I'm headed to Illinois on the Mississippi River here. And trying to catch a boat at sunrise over in the Grafton area. So I cross here and it's just a lot faster than driving around. Cross the river here and head up to Grafton, take the Brussels ferry, and we'll be on the Illinois River. Cold morning, it's about 15 or 18 degrees, something like that. There's no ice on the river. We had a warm spell, and this was completely frozen over in this area. The ferry wasn't running, and now it's back running and no ice, which is kind of amazing. There was so much of it and it's all gone. There's the other ferry. I don't know if you can see that on camera. They run two ferries in the morning. It's kind of rush hour. There's a lot of traffic from Illinois headed to Missouri in the morning. And if you can see here, I'm alone on this ferry ride going to Illinois. There's nobody headed that way. They're all headed the other way to St. Louis, St. Charles area to work. So in the evening, it goes the other way, or the way I'm going. There's the other ferry passing about mid-river. But here I sit waiting for the ferry, and this AIS I have running here, I run off an antenna on the car, and it's in real time, so I don't rely on marine traffic anymore because some of the stuff's not up to date. So I actually have a box in the car, and I run an antenna on the car, and I pick up my AIS that way. And there's the Brittany Lee, still out on the Mississippi. And that's the collision horn I get on the tablet that tells me I'm about to collide with a ferry. I'm surprised there's the ferry, Liberty Bell. We're about to collide. It's actually coming over here to pick us up, but it gives me a collision warning, which I think is amusing. And there's the Brittany Lee. I'm not sure what the other boat is yet. It hasn't identified yet. Sometimes it takes a minute or two on this phone or this software or whatever reason. Let me see. Touch on it. And it's moving at 5 miles an hour. Don't know what name it is. Oh, that's that cooperative Vanguard. Oh, Sierra Dawn, there it is. It just lit up. You saw it right there. Anywho. Brittany Lee, Sierra Dawn. Lee? City of Chicago right there. Brittany Lee. And out there you can see the ferry approaching. And you can see that right here as well.